Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Ponyboy Plays Mass Effect 2. Fixing my microphone already. And hopefully you don't hear the Xbox. Sound like it's going to take off. Anyway, so now, last time we got a huge quest opening up. Excuse me. About the Atlas Station. Basically, they decided to do some bad stuff. So the rogue VI must be stopped, but the lockdown must be overridden from Prometheus and Vulcan stations. Okay, let's do it then. Let's take care of this mission. This will probably take up this episode for sure. Probably it will, but that's okay. That's fine. And I turned down my microphone. Oh no, I turned down the game audio. Mostly because... Should go and crank it up a little bit. There we go. Try to make it a little even. That's fine. Because I found that the game audio was super loud. Maybe that was just me the one time I checked it. I don't know, it sounded super loud. Anyway.
Commander, you need to load Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. It doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also,
okay.
Keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out.
Can I? Oh, I can just keep firing missiles. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. Oh, hit the tree. Oh! Okay. Okay, so it's a...
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
Basically. Oh, I don't remember doing this. Is this it here? Big jump. That was a test missile. Is this what we want to do, this here? Goodbye, space cow.
Defenseless herbivores are no match for guided missiles.
Awesome. Alright, can I get out? No, I can't. Alright, so that's what's there for, Okay, so that's how we get out. Okay, that's lame. Loading screen? God damn it. Alright, Garrison Miranda, you are definitely going to get your time in. Stupid loading screens. I remember my mind being blown by the Xbox 360 graphics, though, so this was a fair trade-off. Oh! Garrison Miranda, okay. Natsu Yudasamara, Tala Nakasumi. I guess it's going to be Jack and Grunt. I guess. Let's write them down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Alright, these guys should help me. Oh, just run him. Yeah, they just run him over! We're gonna mess him up. I really forgot how much content there was.
I advise extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment. Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution.
Oh, invisible wall. Okay. I just wanted to make sure I couldn't go back there. Okay, here we go. Here. And the big jump. This must be it here. Like this? I get it. Okay. Uh-oh. Take that. They're going down this way? What's down this way? Hold it. Huh. Okay. Every little bit helps, I guess. This thing is way better than the rover that I had. I forget what it's called.
Scanning area. Analysis. Debris field provides adequate support for vehicle.
Oh, God. Okay, so we're hopping. Okay. Oh, I don't remember doing this one at all. Oh no, there's a way. Okay, hang on. Just like that. Okay, is this how I exit?
Warning, automated controls are offline. Core systems have been compromised.
Oh, shit. Okay, no, I'm backing out. Thank you. Okay.
Warning, automated controls are offline. Core systems have been compromised.
We're gonna mess them up. Okay. Let's move, guys. We gotta shut this sucker down. What do I got equipped? Alright, heavy shockwave. And. Alright, what's, sup, motherfucker? Yeah! Okay. Good job, guys.
Warning.
Oh, he didn't make it.
A3 have exceeded maximum threat.
Engineer's log. We've registered a huge spike in energy consumption. My technicians traced it to the experiment underway at Atlas Station. We're trying to raise them now.
Why is my shadow acting weird?
Warning. Pressure levels in valve A3 have exceeded maximum threshold. Manual control.
Battery. Thank God I invested all that friggin' time in giving me extra time to do this. Got it. Did I do it? Sweet. And that's when we get back out and go up there. Mad. Can I just jump out? No. This is just a look. Gotta be so hot to be here. Can't believe you would ever want to work here. Fuck off, camera. You're not watching me, Cerberus. Oh, this way. Right. Look, my memory's not all that great, alright? Come on, get up there. Get up there. Yeah. Woo. I love those guided missiles. Alright, let's steal some shit. I don't know what it is, but I'm stealing it. And... ooh. What the fuck? Looks like I go over there. Okay, here we go. Ooh, here we... okay, here we go. Ooh. Hang on. Ow. All right, keep climbing. Am I cheating? I may be cheating. Oh, Jesus! Okay, we'll try that again. I thought it was missing me. It was not. It was clearly ripping me a new booty hole. So I'll have to be, a tad bit more careful with that. So whenever this loads up...
thruster velocity is inadequate to clear the wall ahead.
Now, here we go. And I think there is... stay moving. You can get mad all you want. Okay. We got that. And it looks like... oh, we go over there. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Avoiding contact with...
yeah. Oh, no. I'm stuck. Oh, fuck off! Okay. Alright, hang on. Okay, hang on. I think we're okay. There, we just had to be patient. We just had to be patient. Oh dear, I could go that way. What does that lead you? Even lead me to do? Go. Okay, like that. Me driving my car in real life. Get that, Cerberus. Anybody else want any? I'm gonna steal your shit. I'm gonna steal your shit because I can. I can and I will. go this way? Like this? I have no idea. Is there a map? There was no map. Oh God. Okay, hang on. Okay, we're gonna launch. Nailed it. Okay. That's just me just messing around. I probably skipped a bunch of stuff there. I have no idea. But Jack and Grunt are with me. I'm okay with them. There's gonna be a shit ton of bad guys, aren't there? I'll do it. So two plus signs. Oh, and battery. Cool, that was good. That was quick even by my standards. Oh, what's wrong, VI? Am I kicking your butt? Actually, let's bring out the old standard weapon. Medkit. I think Buddy could have used that quite a bit.
We've been spotted.
And you know what? Nice. Explode him. Doing here, but I feel that we're doing damage. These stairs? No, that will just be falling down. I don't think I want to do that. Oh God. All right. Who? What? Oh, shit! Shit! What else you got? Are we running up here? Looks like it. Ooh, bullets. I'll take them. Oh, we need that money. Saving the world is expensive.
Received an SOS from Atlas Station. Archer has declared a project emergency.
We're trying to shut down the power generators to start the VI, but it's already hacked our automated systems.
Of course it did.
My people to sabotage the plant any way they can.
I don't think that's a nice thing he said. God, I love that rifle. Alright, maybe there's something. Yeah, that's what it is. Alright. For a second there, I thought I was confused. But I'm okay. I'm gonna take a crack. Again, did you know that? Shoot you in the head. Oh, goody. Oh, you know what? Oh, no, we don't have any bullets? Are you serious? Alright, okay, hang on. I'm gonna take care of those guys there. All right, and oh, he looks mad. Like using that sniper rifle. Alright. That got the love and attention it needed. I guess it came from here? Gotta bypass this door. Two pluses. Circle. Batteries. Got that. Oh, it's messed up. Oh, no, it's not. What? Oh, Jesus. Easy, guy. Oh no. Always about the manual override. I don't care.
Commander Shepard, this is Dr. Archer. Please respond.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on.
No, not doing it.
Shepard out.
I just had to give him the kill. Alright, that's one station down. Aw, yeah. And I guess we got one more. And we'll squeeze that into this episode. if and when the server loads up.
Commander, that was a daring piece of work. Vulcan Station was a success.
Yeah, I know that.
To go to Prometheus Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck.
Come on, get up there. Made it. We'll make it there. Good, the speed this thing picks up.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
May wish. Oh, fuck! Yeah, this is a huge upgrade from that car thing. Though I do miss driving that car. It was kind of fun. Now let me guess, they'll give me the chance to choose a new crew? Alright, so, hang on. I'm counting the things on my sheet here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, I got Morden. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. God damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, Jacob! Jacob! Who I always forget. Alright, so this time's gonna be Jacob. And let's go with Jacob. Nope. Nah, Grant was just there. You know what? We'll switch it up. Let's go Morden. And choose. Now we're good. We're good. These guys will go with me. Makes sense to bring Jacob anyway. This is a Cerberus project.
Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators aren't providing power for main shield. Warning. The VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning. We are being targeted.
Oh, stop! Wow, I got fucked up there, didn't I? Well, I got boxed into a corner, I couldn't move. I'm gonna have to be a little bit more careful about that, aren't I? Maybe fire at that from a distance. I do have unlimited bullets.
Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck!
I'm gonna have to dance a lot, aren't I?
Analysis. Generators aren't providing power for main shield. Warning. The VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning. We are being targeted.
Whoa! What the fuck? I was up in the air though! So how did it get me? I don't understand. I have to turn the game already down a little bit. I think I'm a little too loud. What the shit? Okay.
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators aren't providing power for main shield.
I just want to know how I'm able to, Is this working? Can I save? I cannot. Oh, come on! I'm hitting you with everything I got! Powerful ass weapon. Wait a minute. Okay, so if I make it hit itself,
recommended basic maneuvers.
Ahaha. Just keep going at it. Yeah!
No further threats detected. Into the ship is now clear.
Jesus Christ! You just have to dodge out of the way. And it blows up its own shit. I get it. Well, I mean, it took me a few hours to get it. But I got it. Alright, we're gonna shut this rogue VI down. Bringing a scientist should help me. Morden, I'm looking at you.
Attention visitors. This server's facility contains hazardous AI technology. You agree to assume all liability for personal injuries or death that may occur during your visit. Thank you.
I'm not too sure about all this here. Too bad I didn't have a certain character with me. They might have something interesting to say. Alright, if there's Geth here. There we go. So let's do some research. That sounds very logical. Get out of here. Yeah, this feels like a horror movie. What's this? Well, you chose to work for them. Great. Okay. Lots of creepy ass gas. Oh, they're getting the creepy aesthetic down. So, yeah, okay, we're good. I swear to God, I just saw that door move.
Halloween was yesterday.
Happy Halloween! It's Halloween, though. They still celebrate Halloween in the future? That's a good sign, though. We're getting deeper and deeper. I'm not a big fan of all these, all these doors locking. Alright, anything valuable? No. Log.
Archer declared a lockdown, but our station's already infected. What does the VI want? It keeps screaming at us. Nobody understands.
Ooh. Jesus. All right, we gotta get going here. Stop watching me. And what's this to say? This is to say there.
It's like it's hurting us.
Translation: Gas awake. What's happening? It's totally hurting us. Alright, stay on your toes, boys.
To all Cerberus personnel, in an effort to reduce workplace stress, music has been approved for station-wide broadcast.
Oh yeah, this isn't horror. Yeah, because they probably have to do it up there.
Scanning area. Analysis. The objective is located on the far side of this impasse.
Okay. Okay, hang on. What? I'm hitting A. I'm hitting all the A's. Hmm. on. No, no, no. Okay, hang on, hang on. Fuck. Maybe? Oh, come on! Oh, okay. Okay. See, I'm very bad at puzzles. So...
Positioning.
No, not positioning. Okay, I want you guys.
Moving here. To point.
No. Here.
Affirmative.
Okay, you guys. Get over there. Get over here.
Affirmative.
All right. Let's try this again. Hey, fuck off. So then I need you, right? Move up for no. 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 Not helping me. Alright, I wish. Do anything. All right, I'm so confused. So, can't do anything, can't do anything, can't do anything, can't do anything. Did I just lock it? Alright, nope, no, get back over there. Can I? Oh, wait. Ah, I see. Okay, hang on. Alright, just let me... There we go. See, when you're doing this completely blind... It's a cycle. Let's see what it does now. Okay. Okay. But then... We're gonna move you... Here... And then, there we go. Got him, fucking stupid. We got it, though. When it said cycle, I thought it meant to refresh it, like to restart it, and it wasn't doing that. So I was like, oh, what am I doing wrong here? Oh, Jesus, okay. Small green line. Bunch of green gibberish with blue in the bottom. Crushing it. Now, here we go. Boss time, right? Oh, fucking camera. Huh. Oh. I wonder what that means. Uh-oh.
And there's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Oh, fuck him up.
Come on. Let's...
I don't care, we gotta go! I could jump over that. I can't. Alright. Oh dear, I don't have my, Yeah, I do.
Nothing's gonna hurt me now!
Dude, you are crazy! See you. Alright, heavy pull. I'm gonna take care of this motherfucker. Didn't think I'd come up here, did ya? Oh god, there's a lot of them. Alright, you know what it's gonna be? Sniper time. Maybe. Sniper time.
Neutralize.
Oh, frig off. Push forward! Shit. I see you shooting the booty. Quarantine my ass. We gotta keep going, boys. Let's move. Ooh. Ow, jerk.
Target down.
I see you.
Got close. Stay sharp.
Headed for goal.
Oh, I love it. Sniper rifles are so cool in this game. Do they got bullets back there? Nope. Okay. Let's get out of here. Go, go, go. We have to nuke this, don't we?
What?
Oh, got close. Stay sharp.
Oh, I love it. Alright, so which way are we going here? Obviously not this way. There is the door. Oh, before the cutscene for a second. Friggin' Cerberus, man, you can't trust them. Nope, alright, here we go. Yeah, it's like killing them all. Oh!
Here, enjoy.
Take, oh, beautiful. Good job, everybody. Shit. Of a slowdown. That's okay. I think we're about clear. Let's get the hell out of here. Probably studying everything that we're doing back at Cerberus. Take a drink of my Mountain Dew. My gaming fuel. Let's get the hell out of here. Abort. I'm not abort, but immediate evac. Don't know why we just didn't nuke that. Absolutely ridiculous. Come on. I'm so impatient, that's my problem. And I openly admit this. So what's next here?
Commander, you've done it.
Oh, we had to go back.
You can now reach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the
Oh my god, still not done? I thought we were done. Huh, looks like the episode's not done yet. But who's going to be next? I don't know who. All right, it's going to be... You know what? Because I like them, and I think they make a good team, DLC characters to end the DLC. Kasumi. How about, yeah. There we go. This is actually quite a major DLC, it feels like. I still carry papers around? Try this. Nice. Oh, we can just do that. I don't know about all this. Brother had special needs. Wow, that doesn't look comfortable. Uses his autistic brother. Fuck, that's shitty. I don't think he mentioned that before, did he? I don't think. That's horrible, man. And that's why the VI is so angry all the time. It's betrayed by his brother. And we're going to find his body, right? Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, man. I just like... Yeah, I'll just get them to do it now. That's awesome. I don't know what... I forgot all about... Yeah. All about that. Got it. Trying to tell yourself some lies, aren't you, boy? Trying to make yourself feel better about throwing your autistic brother in for the goddamn wolves.
Arriving at level 2.
Are we moving?
Resetting elevator.
Oh.
Okay.
Level 3 access required. Can I just hack it? Okay. So where do I gotta... M1 console. Where is that? Not gonna lie, I'm a little bit confused what you want me to do. Everything burns!
Arriving at level 7.
Okay. Uh-oh. We okay? All right, shields reenacted. Is that what we want? Yeah, you did. No, you don't. It's your fucking brother. Jesus Christ. Hit him up. Hit him up. Scan him.
Warning. Decelerator offline. Serious injury may occur.
Thanks for telling me that now. Alright, let's hack this computer. Purple. Green, white, purple. Okay, long white line. Long white line and orange on top. Or oh dear. No. That's it right there. I'm not sure about all these geth being around. Okay, I think that's it. What the fuck, shit? Oh, that's so creepy. You know what? Maybe it's guiding me. Do you know what I'm thinking? That it wants me to disconnect them. It's crying out for help. That's what it is.
I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaper.
Let's go. Oh, shit! No! No, 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 my armor! What the fuck? No! Unless it wants to show me something. That's not good. Escape the virtual... Oh, that is trippy as fuck, yeah. Yeah, it's... Yeah, it's trying to show me. Yeah, see, it's trying to show me all the horrible stuff that happened. That's my guess. And him saying stop was stop, brother, stop. You're forcing me to do this. I don't want to do it.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Time on this project is running out. There are no options left. How to get the guest's attention?
Oh, this, don't do it. How it started, eh?
Square root of 906.01
is 30.1. Square
root of 912.04
is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment? Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David,
please pay attention.
He's autistic.
I'm sorry, you didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of gamma medians and dictation.
Yeah, this is very. This is Asperger's.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
This is so shitty. Yeah, you want me to destroy this, don't you, buddy? Alright, we'll take care of him. I'll just take care of you, fucker. Alright, I want... Let's see what this says.
David, I want you to order the guest to take a step forward.
No.
How does he do it? David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer. And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I don't like this.
Is that even safe, Doctor? I see no harm in finding out.
Yeah, he's showing me how fucked up this whole thing is. And I'm likely, or and I'm obliged to agree. Oh, man. Where do I go from here? Excuse me. Yeah, make it stop. I'll help you. Trying to help you out, friend. Get some bullets. I see Paladine somewhere. Power cells. Where's that? Okay.
Warning. Elevator exceeds maximum weight capacity.
Oh, goody. You're gonna jump out there, eh? Guess what? Eat it! Really? Ow. I'm gonna say fuck off. Down I go, I guess. I wonder if this is all just in my mind. Oh man, he's doing this to help him settle and calm. I don't like this. I don't like this. Uh-oh. What the fuck does that even mean? What do I do? Yeah, eat that. Come on, open up for me, baby. Yeah, you like that? Well, try to help you out with that there, buddy. Too late! Shit! I had to do it. Oh, fuck. He's still hooked up. Oh, fuck. That's fucking horrible. Jesus Christ.
Wait! Commander!
I should punch you.
Don't do anything rash.
This is an atrocity, yeah.
Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. You must believe me. It's not
like
I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
Fuck. Until people started dying. Yeah, I'll say this.
He begged you not to do this.
I was desperate. The elusive man doesn't broker failure.
Anyway, I don't give a fuck.
The Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
And did you? At what cost? You failed. Yes, let's say this, yeah.
You the right to play God.
People who are too afraid to make difficult decisions themselves. When they pray for a miracle, they're really praying for men like me to make the tough choices.
That's not, no.
Spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
He's an innocent victim. Cerberus will exploit him. You made him suffer. He's an innocent victim.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition.
Will you?
Square root of 906.01.
Ah.
30.1.
What are you going to do?
What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please make it stop.
The project needs them? No, David's coming with me.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
Oh, stop it. Oh, yeah.
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
That's right.
Where will you take him?
Away.
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David. Minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy.
Yeah, I'm such a cool guy.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
God, this one's fucking heavy. Wow. That's cool. Well, there's a considerable setback for Cerberus, Doctor. Okay. Yeah. I might be working for Cerberus, but I'm still Starfleet, damn it. And this episode went a little bit longer than I thought it would. That's okay. That's fine and dandy. That might be my favorite DLC out of this entire game.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Okay. Oh. Unread messages. Data from the quarantine VI at Jarrah Station indicates that a possible source of VI outbreak is a... whatever. Coordinates have been downloaded to the galaxy map. Elusive man. I understand you've taken Dr. Archer's brother to Grissom Academy. I'm familiar with the work. It should be a good home for him. I don't condone Dr. Archer's actions, but they did provide a breakthrough we've been solely lacking thus far. We'll never find another individual with David's unique talents. Though your decision is understandable, it has set our efforts to understand the guests several years. Well, fuck you! How you like that? That's what I say. Let's do some research. I think we got enough materials. Alright, here we go. Is there anything I can select? Oh, I was reviewing the upgrades. Can I? That's reviewing. There we go. Yeah. 30% more health. Prototypes. Oh, let's do this. Get it. Received heavy muscle weave for more powerful melee attack. Tactical mastery. No, we're good. Alright. Alright. We take care of the VI. God, there is so much goddamn content. And we still have yet to do the main ones. Ah, jeez. Alright. Well, I don't know what we'll do, but we'll figure out what episode we're gonna do. Next time, Ponyboy plays Mass Effect 2!